The excitement is building with NASA's Big Moon rocket out on a launch pad at the Kennedy Space Center.
It sure is. And now it's a thumbs up for the next steps in launch preparation for Artemis 1. Our Brevard County Bureau Chief Scott Heidler has the countdown from the Space Coast.
We are go for launch, which is absolutely outstanding.
T-minus 6 days, and NASA says all is looking good for the historic launch of Artemis 1 SLS rocket from the Kennedy Space Center.
I just want to say I'm really looking forward to this. We have worked really hard to get here.
NASA managers giving the most powerful rocket a go in their readiness review. An estimated 100 to 500,000 people are expected to come out and watch the powerful rocket lift off next Monday at 8:33 a.m. from Pad 39B.
We're going to do the best we can once these parking lots and parks start filling up and once beach areas start getting full. Going to do the best we can to relay that information to the public.
The test mission will take the Orion spacecraft into a lunar orbit. It'll return to Earth and splash down in the Pacific after 42 days, a much longer duration than future crewed missions. This uncrewed and first mission of the Artemis program is the primary step in NASA's plan to put humans back on the moon, leading down the line to footprints on Mars. On the Space Coast, Scott Heidler, West 2 News.
And again, liftoff of the Mega Moon rocket is scheduled for 8:33 on Monday morning. The trip without astronauts is scheduled to return to Earth on October 10th. You'll be able to watch the launch right here on West 2.